Each month, over 850,000 people turn to food banks for help. More than one-third are children and youth. Every day, one in five Canadian children are at a risk of going to school on an empty stomach. Percent of Canadians live in a state of food insecurity.
Seeing that Canada is one of the wealthiest countries in the world and still experiencing a health threat like child hunger is very surprising. This threat is serious because it causes long-term effects upon the health of these children, especially their development and their ability to progress. This is a pressing issue where 2.5 million children are affected. This issue should be dealt with extreme caution in hopes to better these children's lives.